Okay, got no bad signal here. It's giving off really high tone in the 90s. Let's see what it is. More than likely rubbish, because I've found a lot of rubbish so far. A lot of aluminium cans of juice and that. But this looks like a buckle. Yeah, brass buckle. Let's see. Yeah, first decent find of day. Been on the field for about half an hour. Yeah. No bad, brass buckle. Okay, looks like I've got a coin. Let's see what this could be. I think I'll get in and off it, guys. Yeah, it's a little bent as well. Looks old. Well, at least it's a coin. Got a coin here, guys. It's a bit tricky to get. It's at the bookstore. It's here. Check what it could be. It's no silver though. Oh, that's not a coin, it's a button. A really tricky one, that. Looks like there might be something on it. Yeah. Oh, I'll clean that up there. Definitely some patterns on this one, guys. Could be like a swan or something. Shank on the back. Yeah, I think it's like a swan or... Hold on, I'll get a... Yeah, a swan. I'll clean that up better when I get home. And I'll take pictures and that and show at the end. I'm quite happy with that. Ideal. Okay, got a coin here, guys. Could be, looks a wee bit modern to me, but let's see what it is. Oh no, I think it's modern. It's like a hexagon shape. Just a sec. Hold on, I'll get a wee clean up and I'll get back to you. Okay, could this be? I kind of see it with my glove. Right, we've got detail on it. A three penny, is it? I think it says three penny on it. 19. to five, maybe 3 pence. Let's see the bust. So Georgia 6th. Yeah, definitely Georgia the 6th, ideal. So first, Georgia 6th, 3 pence. Quite thick. It was giving off a good signal in the 80s, low 80s. Yeah, quite happy with that. Excellent. Okay, an unusual find here, guys. More than likely junk, but what's interesting is the circle in the middle. You know, the other side is just flat, but it looks like it's got the attachment part at the top. Don't know. But I'll clean that up when I get home. I doubt it's going to be anything. Well, I just got one of the old pound coins. It's hard to get it in the better light. There you go. Right. Just one of the old pound coins. Oh well. Okay, we've got something here, guys. It's in this wee clump, as you can hear. What numbers is it giving off? 52, it was higher than that before. Oh well, let's check it out. Let's see what it is. You know, what else? I've been getting a lot of moo tubes as well today. I hate getting them. Well, whatever this is small. Oh, I've lost it now. Well, it was in the clump. Lost. Yeah, I'll get the pro point, I think. Yeah. I think that's it there. Aye. Well, probably just a wee bit of scrap lead. Aye. That's what it is. Oh well. Yeah, I think I've got another coin, guys. It's actually been quite a good day for coins. Yeah, that's it there. It's quite a big one. But what could it be? Could be a Georgia 3rd, actually. Let me put on my trousers. Let's see what it is. Getting anything off it. That's just flat. Smooth, I mean. Yeah. Well, it's definitely old. It could be a George 3rd. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything off it either. Yeah, it's dead smooth. Oh well, another coin, that's great. This is quite a good find, guys. Another buckle. Yay! It's a bit of shape though, but I quite like it. It might be quite modern though, because you can see a wee bit there. Don't know. Aye, it's always good getting buckles. Okay, a strange thing just came up, guys. Wonder what that is. It's lead. It's got the white patina on it. I think that's really old. I'm going to ask Toddy, see what that's all about. See what it is. That's an unusual one. Cool. Back again. I think I may have a musket ball. Yeah, it feels like it, the weight. It's quite heavy. Yeah, definitely. A musket ball, ideal. Another one in my collection. Just get out of the bike for now. It's been a busy day. Yeah, had a lot of signals. But obviously, a lot of them have been junk. Yeah, it's a definite musket ball. Happy with that. Okay, got another good signal here, guys. Well, it was good. There it is. High 60s. Well, it's a bit jumpy, but I've got to go for it anyway. You know, I don't think I'll be staying here much longer. That's 3:10 now. It'll be another half an hour. But it's been a good day, like. But I don't really think anything else has really got to come up. Anything good, anyway. I've got an ID on that unusual find. It's a tobacco jar lid. And he said it was for the 1600s. So that's probably my best find. He wanted a picture of it and all that. Could this be? What bit is it in? Looks like just scrap lead. Aye. I've had a lot of bits like that. Scrap. Oh well.